I think let's face the fact that in the overall scheme of things, women are at a disadvantaged position. So, you know, I always say every woman who has a job has two jobs, because, you know, women run the caregiving economy, and that piece never goes away. So that's a lot of social conditioning thrown in already in the picture. But if you also stack, you stack the number of women, coming from technology backgrounds, or the number of women, you take which of them, gender, literacy, technology, capital, access to financial resources. We know for a fact we as a country give our property to our sons, right, not to our daughters. So we start from a position of disadvantage right there, you know, and then we love it for a long, long, long time. And I think I see that changing. What technology is doing to us is it is changing our access to mobility. It's changing our access to information, peers, knowledge, you know, and I think that's what's changing the game, because that gives you confidence. So for example, it's still hard to be in a small town and go out on the road and, you know, come late back from work. But if you run a business that has a superior digital access, or you're sort of building it on top of, you know, some of these layers, you get better off. So I think that's the marriage, to say, you know, we are a leapfrog country. So I think women are making that leapfrog from, so women at work and future of work is sitting in the back of technology.